By now, viewers, you should all know what the pit manoeuvre is. But for the uninitiated, here's a recap. PIT stands for, open brackets, Precision Intervention Technique, close brackets. Sounds impressive, but it basically just means smashing cars together. Unfortunately, the ramming part of the process is a problem for this cop, as he's trying to stop a shoplifter. First, when the patrol car attempts to ram him into junction, the crook bamboozles him with the crafty old right turn technique. And when the cruiser eventually catches up, the criminal gets all clever with some freestyle zigzag action. The robber then tries the same old right turn trick as before, but the officer isn't falling for that one again. So the next time, the crook cunningly tries a left-hand turn. So the chase kind of sort of becomes a kind of drive-off scenario, with the suspect challenging the cop to match his increasingly dangerous road skills. I remember I failed my driving test for that exact same manoeuvre. Not to be outdone, the officer decides to play this little rascal at his own game by attempting to make contact with the suspect's vehicle at a crossroads, regardless of the fact that there are other vehicles close by. Still, the fugitive slips away, so the officer decides to give the pit manoeuvre one last shot. And this time, it works a treat. Oh, good fast walk in there as well, proving that no matter how many fancy moves your opponent has, the old ones are always the best. Looks like Buster Keaton.